Okay, so you guys look at the screen and you're probably wondering, what the hell's going on? Last time, we just got to the cathedral, and now we're talking to some guy about a turtle. Well, I'll explain that in a second, but first, we need to save a turtle from a merchant for reasons you're about to find out. And he's going to try and sell its meat as a longevity elixir. That's really stupid and a terrible plan. No thanks. I think we'll just free the turtle. Also, that is not a fucking turtle. At all. Or it's some kind of mutant demon turtle. I don't know. Yes, we'll rescue the turtle. What? Huh? I could have sworn you were talking to me. Oh, you want some, huh? You want this? That's right, you don't want it. Yeah, that's right, you go away. Screw you. Yes, we finally actually got to threaten someone. About goddamn time. And we got a turtle shell bell. This will be important later. Now, it's about time I explain what the hell's going on. Now, this is the hallway we started in. At the end of the last video, this is where we were. And here. I might as well give a recap of what the hell happened. I skipped most of the exploring because, to be honest, all of that area you're seeing, there's two floors of this, by the way. It's all empty. Except for two little towns of Gaians and Messians, respectively. That is the only important part in any of that. Had I shown it, it would have been me simply walking around like a jackass, not knowing where I was going. So I'm just going to explain the situation to you instead, because that's a lot easier, and it will take much less time, and it's generally less tedious for everyone involved. Okay, so this is the cathedral. The Messians are here, and they've finished building it, but from what I've talked to some of the Messians, it turns out that a lot of them aren't actually Messians, and they're just pretending. This might come up again later. I think it would if you're on the Lost side, but I don't think it does now. I have no idea. I've never played Lost side. I can't think of any other importance for it. And the Gaians have infiltrated, and they have their own little area that cordoned off for themselves, as of the Messians. And I went in and I bought some rail guns, and yeah, they're about to fight, and we need to stop the end of the world. And up ahead of us... Oh, hey. And yes, this is Waruo and Toshiki, again. That's Toshiki. Yes, of course he won't listen to you. That's because he's on the opposite alignment of you. Did you forget him, like, fusing himself with a demon? And they're still arguing. Though I think, if I'm listening to both their points, I'm still more sympathetic to Waruo. But then again, to be honest, I've already said I prefer the Chaos side over the Lost side. Though both are wrong in this game. Okay. Let's talk to one of them. Him. You won't stop them, dude. Sorry. So, you're going to stop them from taking over the world so you can take over the world. Yeah, that's pretty much the gist of it. Oh shit, that's not good. Yes, yes, I know. Oh god, what happened? what did you guys do? Go away. Okay, this is... Whoa. This is directly outside the cathedral. We're gonna use this turtle shell bell. And we're gonna go see what the hell they're talking about. Whoa. We have to fight demons out here? What? No. Screw that. No way. Are you kidding me? So, God flooded the planet. Again! That's great. Well, everyone that's not in the cathedral is dead. We completely fucked that up. So, yeah, that's not very good. Oh, whatever, I don't care. Go away, Kraken. Yeah, there's no way to prevent this, actually. This is sort of has to happen. This is the world now. You can't stop the apocalypse, but everyone is still inside the cathedral, and the war isn't technically over. The flood will eventually go down, and hope is not gone, blah, 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 all that stuff. Go away, goddammit. But now that we have access to the world on this level of absolute freedom of going wherever the hell we want, even though there's not much left, I'm going to show you all the places we can go now. And you'll notice another red house here, one that we haven't seen before, on this little island. This is important. Well, oh, that sucks. That was an annoying trap. Are you shitting me? You're kidding, right? Okay, I think it would be a good idea to heal now, because that hurt like hell. Secure you. Actually, another good idea would be to summon a few minions for this. Yes, you'll see I have two new ones, Vampire and Vitra. Vitra is like this big dragon serpent thing. Here, actually, no, screw it. I think you can guess what the vampire is. It's that thing. It's a vampire. And that's what a Vitra. That's what it is. And that's it. Stairs. Okay, we're going down. Why am I checking the map when I know nothing is going to appear? Is everything here just a fucking trap? Is there anything other than traps and me getting hurt? Is it anything? Come on, seriously, this is annoying. This is really, really annoying. More traps. Please. Why am I still checking? Is this all just gonna be a bunch of traps hitting me? This is starting to get annoying. Oh, hey, an enemy. Escape. I don't really feel like fighting you. But more traps. Maybe I should have fought him. Now I just have to deal with more of these fucking traps. So is this just gonna keep repeating or something? No, thank you. Let's try talking to it. Yes? I do. Sweet. Be my minion. Sweet, I had no more. Okay, you're getting annoying now. Go away. God damn it. Are you serious? I'd honestly rather just keep dealing with these fucking traps. I'm poisoned. Great. And I hit my face on a wall. Please tell me we're almost done with this. No traps? Sweet, four-door gem. I knew there was something here. God damn it. Okay, now that that's done, let's go ahead and go inside and see what we can find in here. Lord Masakado. Oh, so you're probably pretty powerful. Do I have to fight you? Ah, you sound alright. Please don't be evil. Wait, sounds like you're on the neutral side like me. Wait, they were supposed to defend this place? Oh dear God, don't tell me I just caused the end of the world by destroying them and all that. Well, you're not pissed at me, so I guess I didn't do anything bad. Okay, well then. We got this katana here. Let me tell you something about this katana. This is the best neutral weapon in the game. Period. Did you see that power increase? Look again. Our power just went from 133 to 230. It is really, really strong. Of course we're using it. Now that we've talked to him, we need to go find the places where we fought the other four guys. I'll go do that now. Masakado's Greaves. Masakado's Gauntlet. Now you give me the helmet. And Masakado's armor. Now then, this is the best equipment you can get. The best neutral equipment. Masakado's helmet. Masakado's armor. Masakado's sword. Masakado's shoes? And greaves. And Masakado's gauntlets. As you can plainly see here, our strength has gone up, as well as our intelligence and our speed. This lets me know what stats I need to increase and when. At most, I'll need to put maybe 3 points into strength to max it out. But I'll need to put much less in the other stats. I don't think I'll be able to actually max any stats out, but I think I can get everything to at least 35. But I forgot to mention this, I believe there's a bug that makes it impossible to get to level 99 without the game glitching. So we probably won't hit that level. Either way, I managed to get my stats pretty high overall. So, that's it. That's the best armor we can get. Now, go back to the cathedral and see what those two assholes want.